Hello friends, welcome to the Analytics Planners channel. Today we will learn how we can create the combined bar and line graph. We have a small data set which includes region as a dimension, total cost, total profit and total revenue as a measures. So we will use these measures and dimensions to create the combined chart. So first, you need to drag the region to the column, right, to specify the type of regions we have, and then you need to drag the measures value to the row section. So once you will drag the measures value, it will show all measures available in your data set. Now after that, you only need to keep those measures which you need for the bar graph, right? So here you need to remove the sheet and the total revenue. So we would like to have only a two measures, that's the total cost and total profit in as a bar. And we would like to keep total revenue as a line chart or line graph. So for the total revenue to keep as a line graph, we need to drag the total revenue to the secondary axis. So for that, we can drag it to the graph at the right side, then you will see the dotted line. It means you have dragged the total revenue measures on the right place as a secondary axis. So just release this. Now you can see you have a both the primary and secondary axis. So first you need to sync the both, because you can see here it's showing the 25 billion and here it's showing the 35 billion. So to sync the axes, you need to click right click and then click on the synchronize axes. Now you can see both axes has been synchronized. Now you can see in the mark, you will see the measures options and the sum total revenue. The measures is to the total cost and profit, and we would like these two measures should be as a bar. So you just select the bar, and the total revenue we would like to see as a line, so we can select the line. Now you can see we have a bar, two bar for these two measures and line for the total revenue. But these bars is on the top of the another bar, so we need to off the stack options. For that, we need to go to the analysis menu, stack mark and off. Now in the measures value, we need to distinguish this total cost and total profit, right? So for that, we need to drag the measures names from the dimension to the size, and the same measures name from the dimension to the color. So now you can see you have the orange color as a total profit, the bar of the blue as a total cost, and the line you have the total revenue. You would like to change the color, you can select the color from the each section in the mark options. You can increase the width, and now at the end you can hide the axes from both sides. Now you have the final combined bar and line chart or graph. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please subscribe it to learn more about analytics. Thank you.